Yeah, never mind. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Sarah Kent.
Woo!
Hi, thanks. Hi, I'm Sarah Kent, and I know right away you're looking at me and you can tell I'm blonde Asian. And there's a lot of racism against blonde Asians. Because, you know, the blue eyes, the blonde hair stands out right away. So I just like to declare solidarity with all my blonde Asian sisters out there. It's just me. And thank you. I heard that laugh. So in my family, I grew up in a really diverse family, and we're all about just believing in you. Just own who you are. Own who you are, whatever that is. So if you're a Mormon and you're into doing your family history, own it. Do your family history, right? If you're a Buddhist, rock that Nami Hoda Nikyo.
Yes.
And then if you're Muslim, alhamdulillah, right? And I know somewhere out there, I've got some Muslim brothers and sisters that were just like, wait, no jihad on her. And, right, that's how it is. So talking about family history, I'm a big fan of it. With my Japanese grandma, she was telling me about our Japanese side, which is so cool. We come from a proud samurai family. We have a family sword from the Kamakura Jirai, which is cool, right? Because there's like, yeah, I hear applause out there. Because there's still blood on it from when it was used in battle.
Oh.
It's creepy and cool at the same time. So then when we're talking about our American side of the family, apparently that is from the Deep South genetic community, ancestry.com, where it's not mine. And that's where my Japanese grandma starts to say, well, you know, your great grandma, she kind of strange. She grew up in a whole house. And I'm like, come again? I thought we were having a nice little chat here. So, and my grandma says, well, you know, she grew up in a whole house. So I thought maybe something was lost in translation. So I'm like, okay, obachan, grandma, tell me, masaka, ujirohihi obachan wa shoufu de shita? And she's like, that's what I said, she grew up in a whole house. My great-grandma grew up in a brothel. Now, some people at first blush, they may be kind of embarrassed or they may not own it. I own it. I own it. Because you know what this means? Quite possibly my great-grandma, my great-great-grandma, she was a madam. She ran a brothel. This means she was a businesswoman, a work-from-home woman, right? I like flexible hours. She did too. She's a people person. I am too. And she loved all people. And I love you all. Right?
Woo!
Thank you. So anyway, on that note, remember your family history. And y'all have a great night. Thanks.